Murder on the Orient Express is an enthralling mystery novel written by Agatha Christie. The main character is a Belgian detective by the name of Hercule Poirot. After completing a case in Syria, he arrives by train to Istanbul and then receives a telegram at his hotel demanding him to immediately return to London. While dining, he runs into Mr. Bullock, an old friend and a high-ranking employee of the Orient Express train company. Coincidentally, the only train leaving for London that night. Though the train is supposedly full, Mr. Bullock is able to get a second-class berth for Detective Poirot. When aboard the train, an elderly gentleman named Samuel Ratchet attempts to hire Poirot because he believes his life is in danger, and even offers him a large sum of money, but Poirot refuses due to his dislike for the man. The next night, Bullock gives his first-class berth to Poirot and moves to a different coach. The new berth adjoins Ratchet's. That night, the train is stopped by a snowdrift, and Poirot is awakened due to a cry from Ratchet's berth. In the morning, Bullock informs Poirot that Ratchet has been brutally murdered and stabbed multiple times, and asks Poirot to investigate. Now, stuck all alone on a train in the middle of a snowdrift, 13 passengers are aboard the train, but at least one is a murderer. Will Poirot be able to solve the case before it's too late, or will the killer strike again? Read to find out and get your own chance at being a detective. For me, this book kept me on the edge of my seat until the very end. One of the coolest discoveries for me was that this book was inspired by the events of a real-life murder case of a young child. The case was the Lindenberg case, a kidnapping turned murder of the child. This book will take you for a ride as you sink yourself deep within the contents. It is full of thrill, action, surprises, twists and turns, shocking discoveries, and more, and is truly a book that I would recommend. I implore